According to a recent university study, sending or receiving a text message removes the driver's eyes from the roadway for an average of 4.6 seconds.
A car traveling 60 miles per hour will travel twice the length of a hockey rink in the same amount of time. A lot can happen in that 4 seconds.